photographing a red-tailed hawk fledgling, Mount Auburn Cemetery, Tuesday, July 1st, 2014, below the tower. It's only about 10 feet away.
It's just hanging from his mouth, whatever it is.
Piece of grass or?
I don't know. 4 or 5 inches long. I love it when they're young and stupid.
Yeah.
It's our advantage, though.
Oh, yeah. As long as when he takes off, he doesn't scratch me.
Just sit down, relax, get your shots.